Marty Vidyalaya School, 4th Standard, C-Section. Today I am going to explain how to solve multiplications within a minute. First question, 59 multiplied by 5. The answer is 295. Second one, 643 multiplied by 6 is equal to 3858. Third question, 29,436 multiplied by 4 is equal to 117744.
Can you explain?
Of course. 5 nines are 45. 5 fives are 25. Now let's take 2 down and 5 down. Now let's place these both. 5 plus 4 is 9. You can check answer with above 1. 229955. 643 multiplied by 6. 6 threes are 18. 6 fours are 24. 6 sixes are 36. Now let's take 3 down. 8 also down. 6 plus 2 is 8. 4 plus 1 is 5. 3 8 5 8. You can check with above 1. 3 3 8 8 5 5 8 8. This one, 4 6 are 24. 4 3 are 12. 4 4 are 16. 4 9s are 36, 4 2s are 8. So we should take 4 down, and before 8 we should keep 0 because it's a single number. We should add these 4.